which comes in real handy when exploring the new and old lava fields of an active volcano.
See that rock you're standing on?
Yeah.
Yasa is going to show us something with that.
Oh. What do you think is underneath us?
Lava.
I think there's a big lava cave.
Okay. I made a map this way to get to the volcano.